Well, I wasn't recording that whole time. Well, welcome back to part three, guys, of my walkthrough.
What you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
Ouch, sistrucho, that hurts.
Eh, you did that well enough yourself.
Toplechka.
Durin.
Lягушка.
Козёл.
Shaba.
Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit!
Damn. He's like, see it!
Now there. Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No, they told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
It would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least. You?
Watch it. You're both doing your part. Which reminds me. If any of those ublюdki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Papasha. They will never get through. Never. Blin! I need to run. They're waiting
Wait,
for me.
Miss, you're... Box. I swear. He would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on the way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, Papa. We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday.
Damn.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
Is that it?
Be safe out there.
You cannot believe it. He's taking the children.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
Bully. I believe it. Good luck out there.
Something smells good over here.
Oh, Polina, I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later. Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Zabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together now.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Go, go in.
Don't you usually have much more than these two?
Good morning.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Damn, she can move.
You've been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there.
So she was a med. How did she become a sniper? I guess they did get there. Action. This thing feels like more like an action movie than anything else. Jesus Christ. Damn, she just got knocked the fuck out.
Help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papa.
Back inside, Meathead!
leave Stalingrad. Now!
Obersteiner! Wir haben da oben der Breckergesetze gefunden! Alles voller Waffen!
Search everywhere! Flush out the Russian vermin! Round them up!
You Nazi bastards! I'll kill you all!
That was a mistake, old man!
Is this the hell line? A lot of time this thing takes to reload. This thing takes forever to fucking reload. Fuck that. Yeah, I think this thing is the L line.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Thank you. Jesus. Okay. The fact that they're all turned around like that is funny, so. Why is there so many more Germans than normal? And I didn't mean that, but why is there more Germans than I saw?
I think they're dead. Can you cut us free now? Sestrenka, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? Up.
He's gone.
Gone. Oh no.
Misha,
No.
Misha.
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right.
Misha, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Misha, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers, but the Germans are blocking the courtyard.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had a radio. There might be supplies, too.
Right. I'll lay down cover fire from there, while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there. That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
The Pasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of Ublyotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, ребята. Once we're out on the street, stay hidden until Kulina is in position.
Полина!
Полина, can you hear me? I'm on the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the trolley. Полина, we'll stand for the sewer on your signal.
You are surrounded, Ivan! Accept your defeat!
Ready to go to the sewer.
Artisans, move! Now! Polina's got his attention!
None of you are leaving this square alive!
Oh fuck, I did friendly fire. I have to redo all of that.
Move to the sewer now! Polina,
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attractive to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.
Such a touching story. You couldn't even save the life of your own father. So tell me, why isn't Ivan with an old rifle part of a top secret allied operation?
You do not scare me, little mouse.
You misunderstand me, Fräulein. I do not need you to fear me. I need only your screams. That will convince your friends to talk.
Why? Because I am a woman.
What other missions the Allies have in Germany?
Nothing worth talking about.
So, what is worth talking about, Fräulein?
Rising. Go fetch him. We'll confirm my story together.
Take her back. Send me all the records on a Commander Steiner and any photographs of the Russian sniper. Lady Nightingale, yes, that one. And wait. Herr Freisinger, I was just coming to see you. We have confirmation from the woman. The sixth ally is dead.
Is that so?
An American arrested at Tempelhof, trying to steal a plane. This makes no sense.
The prisoners made a fool of you, Richter. And now you have made a fool of me! The American is being brought here. Now, if I must interrogate him myself, then I have no use for you.
You hurt?
Are you blind?
Just trying to be nice.
What did you tell them?
We traded torture tips. Relax. I told the same lies as you.
Did he believe you?
He stopped asking when I brought up Freisinger.
When we get out of here, the first thing I'm going to do is head to the pictures. See Les Trois Mousquetaires. Let Edith Merard break my heart all over again. And you, Lucas? What's the first thing you'll do when we're out of here?
Hey. When I get home, I'm eating Lamingtons for a week. All cakes, all the time.
I know what you miss.
Yeah. I'd like to have that sweet bird Barbara pour me pints of my local until I forget this infernal war ever happened. I don't even know if she's still alive.
Everyone I love is dead. And the only time I feel anything is when I watch a German beg for his life. So, I am exactly where I need to be.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off, but I was counting on him being his usual charming self.
Try that again, Kraut, and we're gonna have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied about you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant? Now, is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
I know you as a sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis. You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do